Hello students, I welcome you all in my class. Today we are going to solve question number 8 of exercise 3.4. In this question, we are going to find the general solution. Here, question number 8 is here. Set square to x is equal to 1 minus 10 root x. So, the solution. Children, first I am going to transpose all the terms. 1 minus 10 root x towards the left side of the equal sign. Sec square 2x minus 1 plus 10 root x is equal to 0. And we know that sec square 2x minus 1 is equal to tan square 2x. Tan square 2x plus tan 2x is equal to 0. Now I am taking the tan 2x as a common factor from between the two terms. Tan 2x plus 1 is equal to 0. Either this will be 0 or this will be 0. If this will be 0, so what will be the value of x? And if this will be 0, then what will be the value of x? Either this equal to 0 if tan 2x is equal to 0. Then what will be the value of x? Children, as you know that the value of tangent function, at 0, pi, 2 pi, 3 pi, 4 pi, 5 pi, 6 pi, and so on up to infinite. The value of tangent for any angle 0, 1 pi, 2 pi, and so on, this will become 0. It means we can write it tan 2x is equal to tan n times pi. N times pi. Here n is what? N is an integer. Hence, the value of 2x is equal to n pi. The value of 2x is equal to n pi. Now, x is equal to n pi by 2. This is the general solution for this one. Now, I am taking this expression. Tan 2x plus 1 is equal to 0. Now, tan 2x is equal to minus 1. Tan 2x is equal to minus tan pi by 4. As you know that, in the second quadrant, the sign of tangent function is negative. It means we can write it like tan 2x equal to tan pi minus pi by 4. This value lies in second quadrant. And this is equivalent. These two values are equivalent. Now, tan 2x is equal to tan 3 pi by 4. 3 pi by 4. Now, 2x is equal to, as you know that, tan x is equal to tan pi. Tan is equal to tan pi. Hence, x is equal to what? X is equal to n pi plus pi. Similarly, we can write here 2x is equal to n pi plus 3 pi by 4. 3 pi by 4. And the value of x is equal to n pi by 2 plus 3 pi by 8. This is the second solution of this equation. Now we have two solutions. One solution is x equal to n pi by 2, and another solution is x equal to n pi by 2 plus 3 pi by 8. Thank you, children. Thank you so much.